गोव्यातील निवडणुकीसाठी आघाडी करण्याचा निर्णय प्रदेश काँग्रेस समिती नव्हे तर हायकमांड घेणार असल्याचं काँग्रेसचे प्रभारी दिग्विजय सिंग यांनी स्पष्ट केलं. गोव्याचे भाजप सरकार अकार्यक्षम असून त्यांच्यासह दिल्लीच्या आप सरकारवर आरोपपत्र दाखल करण्यात येणार असल्याचं ते म्हणाले. येत्या 2 ऑक्टोबर रोजी दक्षिण गोव्यात वास्को तर उत्तर गोव्यात थिवी येथे जिल्हा काँग्रेसची बैठक घेण्यात येणार असल्याची माहिती त्यांनी दिली. पणजीतील काँग्रेस भवनात घेतलेल्या पत्रकार परिषदेत त्यांनी पुढे सांगितलं की निवडणुकीसाठी पक्षाने काही मार्गदर्शक तत्वे निश्चित केली असून त्यानुसार पक्षाचं काम पुढे नेण्यात येणार आहे. दरम्यान केरळमध्ये पंतप्रधान नरेंद्र मोदी यांनी केलेल्या वक्तव्याचा सिंग यांनी समाचार घेऊन त्यांच्यावर टीका केली. भाजपसह विश्व हिंदू परिषद, बजरंग दल यांच्याकडून दलितांवर अत्याचार होत असल्याचा आरोपही सिंग यांनी केला. पत्रकार परिषदेला काँग्रेस प्रदेशाध्यक्ष लुईझन फालेरो, विरोधी पक्षनेते प्रतापसिंग राणे, निरीक्षक चेल्ला कुमार आदीही उपस्थित होते.
वी हॅड आवर फर्स्ट प्रदेश इलेक्शन कमिटी मीटिंग इन विच वी हॅव ब्रॉडली डिसाइडेड ऑन द गाईडलाईन्स अँड द नेक्स्ट मीटिंग विल बी ऑन 13-14 ऑक्टोबर. इन द मीन टाइम ऑन 2 ऑक्टोबर वी आर होल्डिंग मीटिंग in North Goa and South Goa. Both district congress committees are going to hold the meetings in which all their senior state leaders would be attending.
Vasco and Tini
are meetings will be held. In the meantime, our mass contact program will also initiate. Our Sevadal camp has been organized and which has concluded. So by and large our preparation for the Congress by the Congress party for the next elections are on. Our charge sheet has been more or less finalized and it will be distributed amongst you. We are also preparing a charge sheet against the AAP party's performance in Delhi government also. Our election manifesto document, the PCC president has already conveyed that we are taking suggestions from the people in general. And in the meantime, the state manifesto committee would also be discussing. Mr. Prime Minister, in his speech in Kozhikode, Kerala yesterday, we are also grateful to him that the state which he had said was like Somalia when there were elections, he now has changed his view, as he has changed his views in every other subject, that it's a God's own country. So we are grateful to Mr. Modi for changing his attitude and his perception about Kerala. He also said that we have to win back, the BJP has to win back the confidence of the minorities. He said you have to empower them. How do you empower them? When you are raising issues like Ghar Vapsi, where you are raising issues of BP, where you are allowing your Bajrang Dal and Vishwa Hindu Parishad cadres to beat up Dalits, to beat up Muslims, to kill some people. How can you empower them? In what way the BJP has ever empowered minorities in this country? He himself, did he empower the minorities in Gujarat when he was the Chief Minister? Did he empower the the people who had been victims of the communal rights in Gujarat? It is odd, whatever he is saying is for a public perception, but it is far from reality. I never said that. What you are trying to put words in my mouth. I said there is a unity in the Congress party to defeat BJP. There is a unity in the Congress party to defeat AAP. There is unity in the Congress party to defeat MGP. There is a unity in the Congress party to see that the Congress comes back to power. So
when you say the decision on the alliance will be taken by the central
naturally
committee,
yes, I have said that from the very beginning, the final decision to have alliance with any political party is with the central election committee, central CW Congress working committee, not with the PCC.
GoTV साठी रवींद्र दळवी.